Hello guys, my name is Oksana and welcome back to our channel. Well, today is Sunday and Sunday is the day when my family and I clean our house. We have here 207 square meters. Just imagine what kind of cleaning process we have in our house. Now, let's get started. Well, I have gathered here the cleaning tools that I usually use in my daily routine, and I thought you might find it interesting to have a look at these cleaning tools. Well, the first thing I would like to show you is this broom. Well, this tool is called a broom. It has a long handle and plastic bristles. So we use this tool for sweeping the floor like this. The next very useful tool in my house is this dustpan. So I think that everybody has such kind of dustpans. Well, this is a duster and this is a pan. So I use it whenever I have to sweep some crumbs or dust from the floor. We are moving further, and this is a vacuum cleaner. This vacuum cleaner is used in our house on a regular basis. This vacuum cleaner is used in our house on a regular basis, so it sucks dust and dirt and hair, and all these things are kept in this plastic container. Well, then I usually use this mop. Well, this tool, this cleaning tool is called a mop, and it has a long handle. Well, a long handle and clean cloth at the very end of it. I'm not gonna show how I clean the floor with it, but I think that you understand it absolutely. Well, the next thing is sponge mop. Well, why is this cleaning tool called a sponge mop? A sponge mop. Well, it has this rubber strip at the very end of it. So we use it to clean probably the liquids spilled on the floor. Well, then we have a green bucket here. So please have a look. It has a handle, and this bucket is used for holding water in it. Well, I usually take a cleaning cloth, and I usually take some cleaning cloths, and I dip it into the water, into some soapy water. Well, come closer. I would like to show you this tub with cleaning supplies. This is a paper towel and this is a cloth towel. Well, I can't imagine my life without using these cleaning tools. Well, the only difference between these two cleaning supplies is that it is made of paper and this is made of cloth. And well, a cloth towel, this is something that can be used more than once or twice or three times before throwing it away. These are the sponges, right? These are the sponges that I used on. These are the sponges that I used also on a daily basis, and the sponges. These are the sponges. Well, please have a look also at these very pink rubber gloves. I put them on when I need to protect my hands from chemical solutions or water, because I have very dry skin, and well, I can't live without these rubber gloves. Good. And then, well, these garbage bags, We usually buy the garbage bags for 600 liters because I have a big family and we need a 60-liter garbage bag. Well, and the last thing I would like to show you is this spray cleaner with the nozzle. While it spreads cleaning solution or water onto the surface that you need to clean. Well, I think that this is all I wanted to show you in regard to the cleaning supplies that I have at home. Well, I have a couple of questions for you. Please tell me, well, how often do you clean your house? Which of these cleaning supplies do you regularly use? Thank you very much for watching this video, and please don't miss any upcoming videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.